So we're going to talk about different qualities of apples today. So I'm going to hand everybody a slice of apple, and the first thing we're going to do, we're not going to eat it yet, I just want you to look at it and observe the color of the apple, okay?
That's good.
We're not eating yet.